Well, good morning, Tom Ball Bible. My name is Ben Haug, and I'm the Student Ministry Director. I'd like to welcome you to our worship service this morning. If you're a guest or visitor, you can fill out your information on the tear-off tab in our program. You can put that in the offering plate or at the back of the connection desk. Here at Tom Ball Bible Church, we exist to glorify Jesus Christ by making mature disciples to reach the nations. Here are a few things we're doing this week.
Morning, church. It's John Hattenberger, one of your elders. Hey, this is an announcement for all the men. Please mark your calendars for Saturday morning, March 28th at 7 a.m. All the guys, old and young, are getting together for breakfast over in the children's building. Hope you can come. Thanks.
Good morning, church family. Evan Gobbled here, your interim senior pastor. Two opportunities coming up if you are new to Tomball Bible Church. Number one is our newcomer lunch. That's going to be coming up in just a couple weeks, March 22nd, immediately following our worship service. We'll have a special lunch for you. It's free for you and your family. Child care is also available for little ones. It's just a great way to get to know the staff, the elders, and find out more about the mission and ministry of Tomball Bible Church. We would encourage you to come. It's going to be in the Student Center on March 22nd. On the 29th, we're also going to have an opportunity for those that are ready to take that next step and join us for church membership. We will have our membership class where you will be able to dig deeper into our doctrinal statement and find out what we believe about all the various things and ministries that go on here at Tomball Bible Church. If you're interested in signing up for either of these, you can do that on our website at tomballbible.church. We hope that you can make those events. Thanks.
Hi, good morning, church. My name is Danielle Quigley, and I'm your Children's Ministry Director. On March 29th, we are going to have our fifth Sunday potluck brunch over in the Children's Building. Bring a brunch item enough to feed your family plus one. And nursery will open at 10:15 that morning. All kids, we invite you to service for our family worship, and we will have busy bags to help keep you entertained during the service. And older kids, we have sermon notes just for you. We hope to see you guys there.
Well, that's what's going on this week. Remember, if you missed anything, all this information is in your program. You can also find this online at our website, tomballbible.church. To stay up to date with the latest, you can follow us on social media and subscribe to our YouTube channel, where you'll find today's sermon and other great content. There's also a discussion guide in the back that will have questions that dive deeper into today's sermon. Y'all have a blessed week.